Finley does her gymnastics practice tonight. We are going to head to the mountain.
What?
Yay! It was a
stretch. And we're going to meet some people there.
Who do you think we're going to meet? Two little boys. Give me a
call. Oh, my. Elijah?
Elijah?
Uh-huh. Yep.
Yeah.
Yay!
And there's more, but we can't tell you yet.
Yeah,
here.
Oh, that's so long. We're here.
Finally. Finally. All right, let's go. Oh, wow. Leftover snow. I think it might snow tomorrow. Wow. Look at this entrance. It looks amazing. Looks awesome. Wow. All right, knock. Let's see who's there. I thought y'all were gonna be asleep. How do you feel?
I was like, are you, when you said, oh my gosh, I'm dying, I was like,
no.
Hi, Julia.
You know what?
Oh my God. Let's go downstairs.
Wow, this place looks awesome.
Hello?
Wow, look at the chandelier. Wow. Wow, these steps are very steep. Good night. Oh, Pac-Man. Have y'all played Pac-Man yet? This place is huge.
Oh my gosh, a jukebox.
I don't think I've ever seen one of those. And a little kitchen. Are you gonna sleep in this room by yourself? You gonna sleep in this room by yourself?
I already saw that.
That's where you're
going to
sleep?
That's where you're
going to
sleep by yourself?
That's a nice bed, huh?
Can we have it happen, right?
My own bedroom. Wow, this is nice. This cabin is massive. Oh, wow. Oh, this bathroom is kind of like connected. Cool. For the little bears. For the little bears. Check out this swing though.
Whoa!
That's like a
look how big
like a ski swing.
I know. Oh my
God. Alright, oh my goodness. I don't think I've ever seen one this big. Holy. Is this like a 12-person hot tub? Massive.
Oh, I love that swing.
I wish we could have something like that at home. Yeah, that I don't. Is that like a ski? A ski swing?
Yeah.
Hey, we should take some cool pictures with that. With the kids.
Oh, Judah.
Cool. It's only 43 degrees.
I'm used to like 65 now.
Yeah, I know.
What?
I can't. I want to open that hot tub.
Yeah.
Ready for a party! A party's not complete until you can flip on a coin!
There's a dream that waits for a tiger.
How are we still wet?
Yeah.
In here?
Yeah.
Because you went to sleep.
Snowtubing, where you get on a big tube and you get to slide down on the snow. Like snow love the rain. Let's hope we stay dry. So rain and all, we decided to take a chance. So we're gonna go tubing in the rain. We the shit. FRESH, we fresh. GEF, that's right. We get it. You ready? Y'all ready to go tubing?
Yeah. Let's go.
Are you ready to go to the
top? Pump it louder,
inside. Yeah, no, get one for you. You get your own. Here's your tube. Yeah, grab it. Don't worry, if you fall, I'll catch it on camera. She like men on drum. She run hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do. That's who we be.
Gonna get her.
I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. I'm on vacation every single day, every single day.
Said he saw me on TV. I said it wasn't easy, but right now I'm living breezy. Build this engine from the ground up. Now my hands, they ain't so greasy.
vacation. Nope. Every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. Every single day. Every single day. Vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, 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 I'm on vacation every single day, every single day. This is my year, yo. My life may be crazy. My lack of the lazy has led me
to
that I love on the daily.
Whoa, look!
Yeah, hold on.
All right, we're going.
Are you ready?
Yep. Hold on, Ethan. Whoa, Ethan, hold on! Whoa! What do y'all think, guys?
Good.
Is that fun?
Yeah. I had a good time.
Are you cold?
No.
You're good?
But I'm starving.
You're starving?
It's gonna stop raining now.
I know.
Hey, can we get one of these for the house?
Yeah.
Awesome. We can have it.
Judah, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Now, what was your favorite one? Was that last one the best one?
That one.
Yeah, that was awesome.
We survived. It's kind of foggy. We survived. We had a blast.
I'm starving.
Oh, no.
I've been starving for the whole time.
The whole time?
Yeah.
What? This is so exciting.
Oh my goodness.
Thank y'all. Why are y'all up so early?
Well, I woke up first because, and then I still wanted to sleep. So I went back to bed, and then when it was more light outside, then I woke up.
Y'all having fun?
Yeah!
I am too.
Something to be fun.
He got you. Go, Judah! Go! Good job. Uh-oh. Oh!
I bet there's somewhere here. Oh, no.
Give me the shoes.
No, I don't have any.
What's that? Up there!
Oh, who can be?
Daddy!
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, what about el barril? El barril, I don't have it.
No,
you have a barril? Judah, you have a barril? Okay. La muerte. Who has la muerte?
Yo la tengo. We're going to the general store.
We're going to the general store.
We're going to the general. Wait, what?
We're going to the general store.
We're going to the general store.
This is the pretty driveway with all the Christmas trees. It's a pretty nice driveway.
Yeah. What I'm wearing, this is very warm. Daddy, if it snowed right down there, you could go sledding.
That's right.
Move. Like this?
Tell me what you're going
to
do.
I'm going to jump off this rock.
Okay.
What does that say? It says, I'll get you with...
I'll get you, my pretty.
Huh?
From the Wizard of Oz, remember? She said.
Yeah, but what did she say again?
I'll get you, my pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what's down
Kitty.
There? What? A lot of candy.
Huh? Three candy.
Three candy? What about four candy?
Micah. I'm
sugar free
up here.
Sugar free? You want sugar free, Micah?
Yeah.
Or real sugar?
So four. I mean, three.
Wait, what's that?
Sugar free.
It's peanuts.
I want
it's still sugar in.
What is that?
No. This is making a noise.
Ah! It's a snake.
What is it, bud?
Hey, did you grab a glove?
Judah, did you get enough yet?
No.
No.
It's toys, Mom.
Toys and candy.
Alright, I just got my favorite.
Mom's getting all the sugar free stuff.
Yep.
You getting all the sugar free stuff?
Yes, for my teeth.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really sticky.
No.
What about the M&M's instead?
Oh my God, babe, look at that. That's
gumball. We have one of those. Ethan, do you know what Gumby is? Have you ever heard of Gumby?
No.
Gumby is a cartoon we used to grow up watching.
Oh.
Very old.
There.
Gumby.
That's
oh,
that's
one of
them.
Oh, yeah. This one still has hers.
No, we don't need that.
It's
just
it
bubble. Yeah, just bubble gum. It's like a whole family.
How much protein in that?
For dinner, we are having
oysters,
Chef Nelson,
Angus, ribeye. We're about a pound of each. And then salmon.
I'm not going to put it on mine.
I'll put it after.
Yeah, that's right. I'm going to put it on.
Let me see yours. Yes, I like this vacation. I don't have to do anything.
Is there going to be enough room?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's what
he got. Oh,
really? Can I put you
on
like this?
Yeah. Good. See you soon. See you soon. It's not burning, though.
Hopefully not. So,
you put very first.
Oh, some people put
some hot sauce.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, you just kind of like just.
You kind of swallow
it. Wait, is it uncut off the bottom? Or
yeah, you can scrape the bottom a little.
You can scrape the bottom with your teeth. I mean, just kind of grab
it. Yeah, or that.
Because it'll be now it's hooked to it.
You eat it with a spoon.
So you eat it with a spoon?
Yes.
No.
Oh, you're going to give it chopped.
Yeah.
And then you eat it. Well, is it loose?
That's what she's doing now.
Yeah.
I do it with my teeth, but whatever.
You just mix it up. You put lemon in?
Yeah, put lemon.
Salt?
Yeah, Nelson already salted it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's see how these taste, Chef.
Should taste like seawater. Oh, God. It's an acquired taste. Some people don't like the texture.
She don't like
so
it.
So that's okay if you don't like
the texture.
It's not bad.
You really? Ate it in California.
I know, you said.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, rib eyes are looking good. Things are pretty much ready. Nothing like grilling out with a view.
And let's drive on down below on this solemn country road. Wild city lights fade fast in the
Sonic.
Look.
Sonic.
Sonic.
Why do you say Sonic?
Sonic.
No.
Searching out, searching low.
18.
What did you play?
Cat.
Cats?
What is cat?
The cat game.
What is the cat game?
Kitty game.
Are you kitty?
Yeah.
All okay, Kenley, what was your favorite part?
My favorite part was doing snow tubing and spending time with my family.
And what was Micah's favorite part?
Going snow tubing and seeing Elijah and Ethan.
What was your favorite hill on this on the out
mine,
of the four?
The highest one and the first one.
The first one and the last one? Yeah.
Mine was all of them.
My favorite one was the highest.
My favorite one was all of them.
Yeah, the first one was the longest.
Yeah, I liked going the very last time because it was the fastest with all of us together.
Yeah, I like that one.
What was your favorite part?
Yeah, definitely tubing down the big slide. It was the first one. It was pretty steep. I mean,
and
pretty fast. So
going together.
It was, and doing it together. As I think we had 6 tubes tied together, so that was awesome.
The hot tub with all the kids at once.
Yeah, the hot tub
sure
with all the kids was pretty fun. It was a massive hot tub.
What, Judah?
That was the hot tub.
Yeah, the hot tub was fun too. I wanted to do it today, but you said no.
Well, I packed your bathing suit.
Well, you should have just unpacked it.
But then you have to take a shower.
Judah, what are you eating?
This. What is that?
And this.
Is that cheese? Yeah.